I'm Tom Morello of Rage Against the Machine, but today I'm playing a Sona alien in the new Star Trek film. The makeup process begins about an hour and 15 minutes outside of Los Angeles at 5 in the morning. So that's my rock hours. Normally that's around the time when I'm crawling back into my coffin. There's a foundation mask that they build on and are able to keep, you know, some of your facial expressions intact with the thick makeup. It's pretty cool.
You're in there now.
In my world, there's a great deal more spontaneity. We'll rock through a song, we'll write a song in, you know, a half hour, record it in, you know, a half a day, and it's out on CD. Whereas here, it seems everything's meticulously planned out, you know, months in advance, and it's more painstaking, but it's a very cool change of pace.
Jean-Luc Picard. These are my offices.
Dr. Meeting the cast members was great. I am a big fan of the series, so just kind of, you know, chilling on the set with Patrick Stewart and the gang. Patrick apparently is somewhat familiar with my group, and we have a date to talk about Amnesty International afterwards, because he has some interest in that, and my band's been involved with that cause in the past.